Okay, it's getting super windy, but transmission fluid itself is actually a pretty good solvent. So just sheer force of a rag, shop rag, gets this good and clean. The magnets were cleaned individually and placed back in their pockets. Everything's ready to go. Gonna inspect the filter and either clean and reassemble or replace the filter and gasket.